Question: Who is credited with the commercialization of acetaminophen as a pain reliever and fever reducer? A. Alexander Fleming. B. McNeil Laboratories. C. Louis Pasteur. D. Bayer Pharmaceuticals. Correct answer is B. McNeil Laboratories.